How do I say this? Well, today we are going to be drawing whatever we find first on Google that says, basically in the hot bar, whatever that is. All right, here we are on the beautiful Google. Sorry, I'm a big fan of Jack. Jack-a-boy. Anyway, sorry, Jack. We're just gonna go to all because much more broad there. Die! Okay. How to draw. How to draw anime. We shall try. Alright. We shall draw anime. Let's try this. Yes! Beautiful. This is like the most gorgeous thing I've ever seen. Alright. I don't know if this is anime, but whatever. I've got a band-aid on my hand. So not cool. Especially when it's interfering. That's my left hand. Oh crap. Come on. You know what? Screw this band-aid. Ugh.
I'm a rebel.
Give her some kawaii cheeks. And then woo! Yay! Wee! This is beautiful. See this right here. See, I really don't know how to draw anime, but there we go. I like it. I'm not sure about everyone else. Alright, next up on the list is how to draw a rose. Ah, so you think you can draw a rose? Okay. Alright, here we are. We should draw a rose. But first. Yes. What else? Yes, we're gonna use this. Alright. Oh, that's beautiful, yes. Are very shaky today, but who cares? Beautiful, it looks like a bell. It's like a taco, but who cares? Because we be drawing lines all day. All right, let's see how this goes.
Better doing this on paper.
Okay. Here we go. Like the rosy cheeks. But instead, it's a rose. And that's my rose. Let's go on to the next one. Alright, next one, it says how to draw a dog. Finally, I can draw. Alright. First, I'm just gonna sketch this. Maybe it's just a puppy. Yeah, a puppy. Basically, all I'm doing is just spraying this thing on so that later we can come back and sort of, whatchamacallit? You know, just make it a little better. Go to this one because this one seems to be working. This is gonna be the golden retriever. He's a puppy, so he's young. And we're just gonna add this in the corner. And it's important. We can look beautiful. I really don't feel like kissing him, though. Now let's just add the fur. Alright, we just drenched him in noodles. Alright, you know what? And that, my friends, is the best dog I can draw on this thing. Hopefully, it looks good enough to pass for a dog. Let's go on to the next one. Alright, what does it say now? How to draw a flower? Really? Really? Okay, let's scroll down a little. You can't scroll down. But let's go with... You know, Benjamin Franklin wanted our national bird to be a turkey. Oh yes, it's true. Turkeys, they're that good. I don't know what this about turkey looks like. That's more like how a sausage looks like. Or a chain, if you know what I mean. There we go. teaching you zoology. Like a turkey, I still like it. Perfect. Let's go. Oh yeah! Now I'm gonna try kawaii style. The rest is me. Do you like my turkey? I like my turkey. Here's what I decided. We're just going to go ahead and try to... we're going to type in the alphabetical order. So, N, A. Anime girl, anime face. You know what? Let's go with apple. Because apples are good for you. Alright, let's start. Trying to find the right, yes, I found the right color. Yeah, right now we're just, you know, chilling out, making an apple. Dang, this will take a while. Coloring in the stem, but here's a kawaii apple. Let's go on to the next one. Alright, now we're just gonna add a B inside. ABG abandoned house. Oh yeah, that might be fun to draw. Abominable snowman. Let me see how he looks like. Wow. Oh, it's this guy. We can try that. Alright, so here's the dealio. We're not going to draw him exactly how he is in the cartoons. We're going to draw him our own way. He's like a Japanese cartoon. Yes, this is the abominable snowman. Looks like a goth sumo wrestler that actually got ripped. Beautiful. Beautiful. So that'll have to do for this video. If you want more...